My name is Jean, and I came to London to do a master's in data culture and society. So, what is this MA about? The most common way of looking at data is usually from a technical lens, such as where is it being stored, how is it being processed, what algorithms are used, and so on. But we, data culture and society students, look at data from a different angle. We learn to think critically about how data is being used, how is it affecting societies, what are the ethical concerns? What are the red lines between data collection and surveillance? How AI is becoming part of our daily life? And what does this mean for us and for the future generations? Believe it or not, these big questions are barely the tip of the iceberg. And in this cross-disciplinary course, we revisit many important media theories, social theories, and we deep dive into digital cultures and datafication. If you want to be involved in shaping the digital future, this course is undoubtedly the best place for you to start from.